and as low as fourth. That's all. That's fantastic. So Caradosh as well. So Yoda could come down in fifth. Let's see. Stoop. Out to close to handstand. Healy through to the difficult L grip. Release is on its way. Kachev, it's big. And Stalder, and then back through to a variety of different grips. Again, slightly crooked, but his experience gets him through there. He's such a strong gymnast. Pulling back out in a tuck position. He's had a great competition. I think he's going to be in the medals today. He's barely put a foot wrong. Great camaraderie here. The coach is congratulating everyone else's gymnasts. The gymnasts are in a special club. They know how hard this sport is. Here's that big Kachev. We can see he's caught that, full stretch. Healy turn through to L grip. You see how the hands are backwards, twisted at almost impossible angle. Full in, back out in tuck position. Talent of the future, that is for sure. And that great feeling between coach and athlete. A job well done. Shared understanding at the end of a competition. Not always shared in training, I'm sure. Any athlete and any coach, always be difficult times. Always forgiven, especially after a great competition such as Caradosh has had today. Nagorny